Guys, what's going on? I'm Al, and today I'm going to be doing a cover of a song called Old Friends. Yeah, did I say that right? A cover of a song called Old Friends by a band called Pinegrove. If you've not heard of Pinegrove, chickity check them out, my dudes. Freaking awesome band. Very unique sounding and whatnot. I don't know, this is one of my favorite songs from them. I'm being really enthusiastic about this. But no, seriously, this is one of my favorite songs by them. It's awesome. I figured I'd be unique. I figured I'd switch it up a little bit. I feel like you guys kind of know what I'm going to play from now on. Like, oh, he's going to play another rock song. No, I'm not. And look, I even switched up the venue. Look at this. I got a plant behind me. It's not real. Don't worry about it. But here we go. We're going to play some Old Friends by Pinegrove. Hope you guys like it. All right. Walking outside, labyrinthine over cracks along unearned trees. I know this town grounded in a compass, cardinal landing in the dogwood. I keep going over it over and over. My steps iterate my shame. Outcome, every outcome, such a calm down. Lately, afternoon with the shades drawn down. Kept saying, I just wanna see you. Saying, what's wrong with that? Needles shaking out lines in a compass. Every outcome, such a come down. I knew it when I saw it. Oh, I did just what I wanted. So I go through with this. I knew happiness when I saw it. Sorry, boyfriend at the Port Authority. It's a sort of fucked up place. Well, so I averted my stride on a quick one. He's coming back, going over your place, huh? I feel like I could forget about it. I feel like a mellow out. I don't feel undone in a big way. There's nothing really bad to be upset about. When I thought I was getting better, I woke up on the ground in appointment or disappointment. A setback or another come down. As if I needed a reminder. Oh, that I do only what I wanna. So I go through with this. Walking outside in the nighttime, springtime. Needling my way home, I saw Leah on the bus a few months ago. Saw some old friends at a funeral. My steps keep splitting my grief through these solipsistic moods. I should call my parents when I think of them. Should tell my friends when I love them. Maybe I should have gone out a bit more when you guys were still in town. I got too caught up in my own shit. It's how every outcome starts to come down. Yeah, I knew it when I saw it. Oh, I did just what I wanted. When I saw him. That's it. I hope you guys liked it. And yeah.